to this afternoon's game. As the players make their way out onto the pitch, let me bring in Trevor Brooking to say a few words. Trevor.
Thanks, Peter. Everyone seems ready for kickoff, so let's join the action.
Though this is just an exhibition match, both sides are filled with some fierce competitors. Well, let's hope that both teams will produce an exciting game today.
Cahill.
ball in. They had another chance. Repaid the manager's faith in him. Fancy scoring a goal after coming on as a substitute. And passes the ball back. The ball still with them here. Wins possession to stop the attack. Still on the ball here. Ball neatly.
It's not a bad looking ball. The defender kept his arm back up and played to safety. It's a corner.
Who's waiting in the middle? That will be a throw. It really is committed defending. Hung onto the ball in a good position. Ball. Win the ball back. They won't say no to another goal, and a good delivery here could set it up nicely.
Well, the cross wasn't bad, but some quick reactions from the defender sent it out for a corner.
It's into the middle. It's a save. Really dug the keeper out of that one. Throw in. Anderson. Moving guard down the right hand side. Cleared safely. Delivery here might set up another goal scoring opportunity. Possession maintained here. That's well to keep the ball. Yes, it did. Keeper. We've reached the hour mark. Dealt with the threat well. He's not pushing forward with it.
This has potential.
Action. 1 minute has been shown on the board. Possession maintained here. Don't give it away there. There's the whistle for the end of the first half. Both managers with plenty to mull over here in preparing their half-time team talks. 1-0 going into the break then, Trevor. Will we see more of the same?
Well, I think both managers will have to be more attacking play in the second half here.
So the scoreline reads 1-0 as the teams prepare for the next 45 minutes. Diddy. Young. Now he's got a chance to rip it across from the left. Number nine. He's worked to get possession too.
Good play there. Confident defensively.
And tackle there. Given away a free kick in a dangerous area. Ref just wants a word with it by the looks of it. Probably about keeping his composure and his temper in check. The shot.
That was a gem, Peter.
chases the ball back. We're into the last 30 minutes of the game. Macho. Ball. Free kick given by the referee. Can he find half a yard here? Gomez.
He's set up nicely from the cross here. This has potential.
Just can't afford to concede any more goals. Ball. Dealt with the threat expertly. Position here. A poor attempt at a pass.
Get there, and he did. Gomez. Number 9.
Win the ball back.
Young. He's on the rampage.
He needs to deliver a good ball in. In comes the cross. All given away. Not maintained there. Keeps the ball in a very promising position.
Number 9.
Possession gained there.
Young.
Anderson.
Young.
Breaking through. Essadidi. Anderson. Perfectly executed. Shoots. There's the whistle. That's it. An exhilarating performance by them today. Their manager will be more than happy as they emerge as such worthy winners.
So, Trevor, unsurprisingly, they've come out as winners.
Yes, they've just had a bit more about them on the day. Still, all credit to their opponents.
So before we leave the stadium, there's just time for me to say my thanks to Trevor for his analysis this evening.
Well, it's been great, Peter.
And it's good night from us both.